Saturn.
Wait a minute, actually current gone, so give me, turn on me, let me turn on the light.
I guess everyone is here.
Yes.
Is he interested to join again?
No, no, it's not picking up my call.
Too fast.
Jaydeep, please don't ask scores.
So Satyada is there, Mahanav?
No.
No, no.
No, Satyada. Share him the link.
I said
he's not picking up the call.
Is he online? Give him a message if you can in WhatsApp.
I texted him, but he has not seen the message.
Okay. So what shall we do now?
I think you should proceed.
Yeah.
You should proceed.
Yeah.
Shall we call someone to spectate? Shall we call someone to spectate our quiz from our group?
If they can, they please share in the link. If they can, they can join. Anybody free?
Acha. You start the quiz.
You can share to Anvisha. Anvisha Dipopada.
You can start the quiz.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. But what about Raman Bharadwaj?
I think you can proceed.
How many questions left?
25, 7 questions more.
Where is one more? Rishin Roy? Where is Rishin Roy?
Let me call him once.
Oh wait, I have not admitted him. Sorry. So sorry, I was watching the chat. Okay, everyone is here, I guess. Oh no, Satyaranjan Dada. We need 12 participants.
Are you sharing the link, Maharna?
Wait, I'm sharing it.
Okay. Will you give in the group?
Yes.
Okay. But all will join then.
Let them join.
Still okay. Okay, give it. No issue.
Let one come. Raman Bharadwaj come.
I'm watching the waiting room.
Dada, net will get over. Please proceed.
Who has not joined?
Mahanav, we should do, I think.
Raman Bharadwaj.
Raman
Bharadwaj.
Will he join or we shall proceed, I guess?
I called him. See, I called him twice. He didn't pick up the phone. So, this is up to yours.
Willing to participate. His net pack might have finished. Might be. So, we have no other choice. Okay, we have to proceed. Okay. So we ended with Madama Tussauds one, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So 25 done. 26. This is for Mahanav. For whom?
It's for, I guess, Rishin it was.
Rituraj gave the answer, right?
Yeah. This is for Rishin. Question number 25 was mine.
Yeah. Or Nilav won. So Rituraj. Fine.
Okay.
So moving for direct for Rituraj, moving towards the next question. 26. Noted sound designer Nakul Kamte's one of the most challenging project was to shoot the cricket match of Lagan. To get the desired sound effect, he decided to use a part of recorded sound from an India-Australia match played at Wankhede Stadium, Mumbai. However, 90% of the recording was found to be unfit for use in that movie, depicting the pre-independence India. What was said to be the reason for this wastage? Okay, Nakul Kamte, which most challenging project was to shoot the cricket match of Lagan. He actually wanted to get a desired sound effect. So he decided to play a recorded sound of an India-Australia match played at Wankhede Stadium. So 95% of the recording was found to be unfit for use in that movie. Because it was the movie was in a shot in a depicting a pre-independence India. So what was the reason for this wastage?
Any clue?
Clue is Wankhede Stadium. Then 95 Wankhede Stadium, something very famous. You will Mahana might give further clues.
Okay. Related to cricket only. Very famous player.
Sounds close, I guess.
15 no. seconds.
Okay. Mama.
Chapounce is close.
Okay. Direct for Rituraj.
It's Sachin for that Sachin voice. Yes.
Yeah. 10 points.
You're correct.
Good guess. Good answer.
Yes. No, guess only.
Oh, okay. Chalo. Question number 7.
Okay, so Rituraj, Nilav, and Tarpan got it correct.
Oh, sorry.
I also got it.
Name, please.
Kritartha.
Let me check, but none of you have just written it. There was voice of Sachin.
Yes.
5 points. 5 points.
Okay. No problem.
Okay. 27? Yeah.
Proceed.
Okay. For Ishin Roy.
For Ishin Roy. So we have question number 27 coming up. So get ready for the answer. Get ready for the question, sorry. If it's Tuesday, this must be Belgium. Walter Scarf, I'm covered by Bojora. Which Bollywood song by legend R.D. Burman was inspired by it? If it's Tuesday, this must be Belgium. Inspired one of the most very good songs of Bollywood written, composed by R.D. Burman. So, what is the song?
Can you please play the audio, means the tune, I think.
Yeah, we are going to play. A minute. Jishu, please. Sorry, I'm going to play. Okay.
Would you like me to play?
Usually I'm not hearing. Thank you.
Is this sufficient?
Not audible.
No, no, we can't hear.
You can't hear?
Yes, no, yes, can't hear.
Okay. So let me play it through mobile.
Shall I play?
You might hear it.
Shall I play?
If you can. Yeah, yeah, you can.
It is R.D. Barman, no?
Huh? R.D. Barman. Yeah, by R.D. Barman. Okay, yeah. Jeshu, if you can't, please let me know.
Wait a bit, okay? Is it done? Is it done?
Yeah, yeah, got
yeah.
it.
Yeah, yeah, got it.
Okay, all of you wait.
Yeah, enough.
A bit. Since I am also going to check the scores.
Who is singing?
Okay.
Neelav.
Sorry.
Oh, use the dance. I thought that.
No, it's not the answer. It's not the answer. Was the lyrics audible?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Yeah, little bit.
Oh. Sorry.
Okay, done. Pounds close, I think.
Okay, direct for Rishin, right?
Rishin has written the correct answer.
Okay, rest.
Wait a bit. Rituraj, Siddharth, Neelab, Rishin, Jaideep, and Tarpan.
Okay. Okay. So, answer is... You know the answer, right? Okay.
Proceed.
So, answer is... Chura liya hai tumne apne dil ko. Alright. Did you hear me?
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Next question. Question 28. So, for... direct for? Mirna, for whom?
Achha, it's direct for...
Jaideep, I guess.
Jaideep.
Question number 28. Again, that voice. Let me check if it... I'm doing something. If it goes...
Let us not waste time.
No, I'm doing... Wait. 1 minute. What is happening? Okay, Ridu, Jeshu, you do. Jeshu?
Doing.
Okay.
Was it audible?
No.
मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्फी नजरिया ओ गुजरिया ओए ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्फी नजरिया ओ गुजरिया ओए 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 जाने सारी नगरिया आके सीधी लगी दिल से चलते खटिया ओ सवरिया
Thank you.
Jisu, will you please increase the volume?
100. Okay, I think it's done.
Yes.
Will you please play it again?
Who's having problems?
Me.
This is sufficient. We heard it.
Okay, okay. Jesho, if you can't, yes. I'm playing it to YouTube. Okay.
Okay, okay. I am counting the score still.
What was? Okay. What was the name of the song?
Akash, Aake Seedhi Lagi.
The answer is hilarious.
Okay. Okay. आके सीधी लगी दिल पे राइट
और एल्स आई शुड प्ले
sufficient, I guess.
It's in everything.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Just a minute. I'm sharing the screen and then giving the answer. Wait a minute. My question, sorry. Till then, you can still give the answers. Okay. If the male voice is of Kishore Kumar, then whose voice is of female? Fine. The screen is visible, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yushita, it is my question, right?
Yeah.
Pounds closed.
Pounds is closed.
Jaydeep, you can answer now.
Hello. Yushita, can you hear me?
You can answer now. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Kishore Kumar himself.
Correct answer. Plus 10.
Correct. Plus 10.
Correct.
Okay. So I'm telling the scores. Ritraj, Siddharth, Nilav, Kritartha, Rishin, Jaydeep and Tarpan.
Okay. Fine.
All the active participants have given the correct answer.
Okay. Question number 29, right? Next.
Kritartha.
I need just a minute. Okay. A minute. Okay, 29 coming up for Kritartha. Connect the these people. Connect these people. How are they similar? This is not an exhaustive list, okay? Okay,
the screen is still in question number 28.
No, it's in 29.
No, it's 29. Can you give the hint?
Yeah, and also the names, please.
I don't think hint should be required for this. Just
any names, all the names,
the relationships.
Can you tell the names? Can you tell the means? I know the top three names, the bottom two names are not. I don't know.
Okay.
Yes.
Don't tell.
Don't tell.
Sir, the screen is not visible. Please tell the names.
No need all the names. With only bottom two names.
अरे okay, tell the names, the no, answer wait, wait. Will come.
Achha, wait. I'm saying wait.
No.
Okay, I am giving. I can give four of their name. One, I guess, Jeshu will know. Okay. First is Vinod Khanna. Second is Rajiv Gandhi. Third is Gautama Buddha.
Then Sharad Dravid.
And fifth one, Jeshu might know. Who is it? Jeshu?
Jamnalal Bajaj Chetri.
What?
Okay.
What?
Jeshu, please tell the fifth one.
Wait. I just have to search for it actually.
Jamnalal Bajaj.
Jamnalal Bajaj. Okay.
Wait, let me check it out.
Jamnalal Bajaj.
Not I guess.
So it's not Jamnalal Bajaj, it's Kamal Nayan Bajaj. Okay.
Okay.
Kamal so Nayan. The names are Vinod Khanna, Rajiv Gandhi, Gautama Buddha, Sharad Dravid, and this is Kamal Nayan Bajaj.
Can I give you the answer? No.
Sounds not closed.
Sorry, it's not direct, right? Okay, 2 minutes. Wait for a minute.
Wait, I'm closing sounds. Pounds closed.
Okay, direct for Pita.
All of them have the same birthdays.
No, I guess.
Okay.
So it's past. So the answer is all of their son's name is Rahul.
Oh yes.
So Vinod Khanna's son Rahul Khanna. Then Rajiv Gandhi, Rahul Gandhi. Then our Gautama Buddha's son name was also Rahul. Then Kamal Nayan says Rahul something. Wait a minute.
Good question.
Rahul Bajaj. His name is Rahul Bajaj. Kamal Nayan Bajaj's son. And this is the father of Rahul Dravid.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Yes. Okay. So wow, moving to the next question. Jeshu, of course.
Who all got correct?
Rituraj got it correct. Rishin and Tarpan.
Okay. Next question, right?
Yes,
three questions left.
Yeah, three questions left. Okay. Question number 30. Yeah. Liverpool FC has recently banned in their home ground a hugely popular item because of the safety reasons. The official statement said, for reasons of customer safety and the convenience of enjoyment of other audience members, X or similar devices are not permitted in the venue. What is X? Okay, I'm repeating. Liverpool FC has recently banned this particular item because of the safety reasons. The official statement said, for reasons of customer safety and convenience and enjoyment of other audience members, X or other similar devices are not permitted into the venue. What is X? This is direct for Tarpana.
Can you?
Any clue?
Can you give a hint about the X?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
People use in football grounds, people does the same thing, like disturbing the other people. What will disturb you if you are watching a match in the ground, in the stadium?
Related to mobile.
Yeah.
Related to audiences, no?
Yeah, mobile phones can be a hint.
This will disturb you the most if you are watching a match in the ground. If somebody is using that item in front of you.
Okay, pounce is open.
Yeah.
Thank you. Pounce is closed.
Okay. This was direct for Tarpan. Tarpan, you can tell the answer if you know.
Pass, I don't know.
Okay. No. So the answer is selfie sticks.
Okay.
So I told that this will irritate you the most if you are in the ground watching a match. So if a person is using the selfie stick and taking selfies, it will obviously irritate someone, right? Okay. So moving towards the next question, and Kritartha, one thing, your answer was like too very close, because Rahul Bajaj is having his birthday on 10th June and Rahul Dravid is having his birthday on 11th June.
Yes.
Okay. Question number 31, the second last question.
Wait.
Yeah.
Rituraj only answered it correct.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Rituraj answered it correct.
Okay. Fine.
So our meeting is going to end by 9 minutes.
Okay. 9 minutes. Okay, we will finish by then. Fine. Question number 30 coming up. Supremo was a famous comic book in the 1980s. It was based on which person?
Wait. It's a
no clue, please. Right?
Wait.
Yeah, no clue,
Raman
please.
Raman Bharatbhaj is not there. It's for direct.
Wait, user, don't forward to that. We are cancelling that question.
Okay. We have extra questions, right?
No extra question, but yes, some questions are there.
Later. Okay, we will ask it orally.
No, 32. 32 is there. 32.
32 is... Okay, Siddharth will get one question only. That would be sort of cheeky. I'm going to push number 30 to 31 is cancelled for some technical issue. Okay.
Oh, I had already answered the question.
No issue then.
Yeah, I have also answered.
No
what,
problem.
Number 31 is cancelled?
Yeah.
Why?
Just there is a technical issue with the question. There is a technical issue with the question.
Okay,
is a bit... I understand. So this would be not be unfair because Raman was not there. It was the question for Raman. Initially, Siddharth would have been getting only one question.
Okay.
So now also he's getting only one.
Okay. Fine. Okay.
No need to cancel. 32 is Osama bin Laden question again. 34.
Is it?
Move to 34.
Okay, 34. Oh, we have one question now. Okay.
Was the earlier question cancelled? 31.
Yes, question number 32 is cancelled. 32 and 31 both cancelled.
Okay.
We are moving to 33, question number. For Siddharth. Okay.
This is the last question?
Yes. It is.
The screen is not visible for the
network problem.
Okay, I will read it. There is nothing with the picture. Pictorial is not there.
Don't give hints for this, okay?
34.
So whose books are these?
Whose books?
If the screen is not visible, I'm naming the books. Okay, whose books are these? You can record my voice somewhere or just listen very carefully. 1857 Che Swatantra Samar.
Another question.
Whose books are these?
Whose books are these? Your direct question.
Yes, Siddharth. If you can record my voice or listen it too very carefully. Okay. On pounds, whose books are this? 1857, the Swatantra Samar, Hindu Pada Sahi, Hindutva, Jatiyo Chedak Nibandha, Mopliyanche Bandha, Mazi Janmathe, Kale Pani, Satrucha Shibirat, Londonchi Batami Patre, Andamancha Adheritun, Vidnayan Nishishta Nibandha, Joseph Mazzini, Hindurashtra Darshan, Hindutva Vache Panchapuran, Kamala, Savarkarcha Kavita, and Sanyasta Khadak, etc. So these are the books of someone very famous.
This is my direct question, I guess.
Yes.
Yeah, Siddharth, it's a direct question.
Okay.
So if you know
okay.
the writer of any one of these, you will get the answer. Fine. open on pounce.
Pounce closes in 10 seconds. Pounds closed.
So, pounds
can
closed.
I answer?
Yeah, Siddharth, you can answer.
Veer Savarkar.
Correct. Plus 10. Okay. With this, we are at the end of the quiz. Jeshu, please ensure that if there is any tie, we can give some tiebreaker questions.
Okay, I'm calculating a score. Wait a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Shall I include Raman too?
Raman, what shall we do? Yes, you include his scores till the time he was giving. Okay. At last, we are at the end. So, we can have a discussion of 2 minutes. Please introduce yourself and let me give you my visual. Okay. Stop sharing. Yeah. So, please give an introduction to yourself. So, at first, Siddharth, can you please give your introduction?
Yeah. Am I audible?
Like, yeah. Yes. Yeah. You are audible.
So, hello. This is Siddharth Suman Rai. And I am a class 10 student from the Steel City of India, Jamshedpur, from Jharkhand, the state of MS Dhoni. You all know. So, that's all about me.
Okay. Thank you.
Quizzer and a quizard.
Okay. So, thank you, Siddharth, for being here, attending the quiz, participating with full enthusiasm. Thank you. Next, Raman is not there. Tarpan, please introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Tarpan Soni and I'm from Jalandhar, Punjab. I'm a class 12 student of humanities stream. And I'm also an avid quizzer and I have participated in many state level inter-school quizzes.
Okay. Thank you, Tarpan, for being here. Thank you for your active participation.
It was a great pleasure, sir.
Okay, it's thank you. Thank you very much. And please, no need of calling me, sir. Okay.
In which class are you?
Next.
I too did the same thing.
Yeah. Okay. Kritartha, you can introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Kritartha. I have appeared in the 10th board this year. I'm from Nalbari. That's it. The quiz is great.
Thank you, Kritartha. Thank you. Okay.
I think we have made earlier in quizzes.
Yeah, we have met. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Okay, Joydeep, please introduce yourself. Jaydeep, are you there?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Hello, my name is Jaydeep Kanta.
Hello.
Hello. I study in class 8. I stay in Assam, and the questions were too nice, even though I could not answer many of them.
Thank you. Thank you, Jaydeep. Thank you for your participation.
Welcome.
Please, Rishin is, I guess, he is not getting his voice. I request Rishin to give his name and other introduction things directly in the chat, to everyone, not privately to me. So that everyone can read it. None. Scores checking cells. Rishin, please give your writer introduction. I guess. Okay, till Rishin writes, we can get an introduction from Rituraj. Till the time Rishin comes up with his introduction. Since he's writing, right?
Okay. Hello, guys. I'm Ituraj Kharita from class 8, studying in MVM Silpuhuri, and I study in Guwahati, Assam. And the quiz was awesome and a bit hard questions, but it was a tricky one also. Nice.
Thank you, Ituraj.
To the quiz masters.
Thank you, Ituraj. Okay. So, Nilav, introduce yourself.
Hello, guys. I'm Nilav Goswami. I'm from class 9. I study in Srimanta Shankara Academy. Today the quiz was awesome. It was such a unique quiz in a very unique platform. First time I have done this quiz. Thank you.
Thank you, Nilav. Okay. So I guess Rishin has gave some messages. No, he has not given.